Timer activated. Major research completed. Reinforcements landing. Major research completed. Thank you. Return to LZ. Reinforcement landing. Unit under attack. Analysis of NASDA Central leaves no doubt that the Collective has introduced the Nexus intruder virus to it. The nuclear reactor was going to be used to power a vast network of pre-collapse computer systems. Analysis indicates that these systems were part of the control system for the NASDA satellites. It's now certain that Nexus was responsible for the collapse. During the early stages of the collapse, NASDA technicians switched off the infected systems in order to isolate the spread of Nexus. This seems to have prevented the LASATs from firing during the counterstrikes. The ensuing nuclear magnetic pulses wiped clean large amounts of NASDA's memory banks, shattering its core processor, and sent shockwaves blasting through Nexus. Nexus was fried as whole sections of its consciousness were obliterated in the counterstrikes. Since the collapse, remnants of Nexus consciousness have been attempting to locate and recover any of its still functioning memory banks. Information gained here has allowed Nexus to shift part of its consciousness to an intact remote control site for the NASDA satellites. Commander, we are detecting transmissions from this site that are reaching high orbit. Nexus has now reconnected itself with the NASDA satellites. This poses a major threat to the project and to our survival. Commander, Use your transports to carry a strike force to this site. Destroy it, then return to base. Mission timer activated. Enemy base detected. LZ compromised. Major research completed. Major research completed. Unit under attack. attack. Reinforcements landing. Thank you. Unit under attack. Objective accomplished. Briefing commences. Commander, we have just detected a missile launch at these coordinates. Team Gamma is sending a team to investigate the launch site and prevent any further launches. We can only assume that Nexus has gained control of this site. We cannot determine whether the missile is nuclear armed or where it is targeted. You are advised to begin preparations for the evacuation of your base. Enemy surface-to-air missile sites have been established around your base. These must be eradicated if you are to escape. Use the transports to fly to the LZ, then head overland to destroy the SAM sites. Mission timer activated.